Welcome back to my channel. Yung topic ng video natin ngayon ay kung paano mag-delete ng playlist sa ating YouTube channel. Ayan, napaka-komplikado kasi kung paano i-delete yung ating playlist. Ayan, start na natin. Click tayo sa Chrome. Then YouTube channel, pwede nyo ring i-type yung www.youtube.com. So YouTube. Ayan, konting hintay lang kasi medyo mabagal. Yung tatlong dot sa taas, click natin yan. And then, desktop site natin siya. Check natin desktop site. Yan, naka-desktop site na siya. So, click natin yung library dito sa left side. Yan, nakita ka dyan home, trending, subscription, and then library. Itong library. Left side siya. Yan, makikita natin yung playlist. Dito natin yung playlist. Sa ilalim. Patakayan natin konti. Ayan. Tapos, click natin yung yung view full playlist. Ayan, may second playlist. Ayan, i-delete natin yan. Yung title niya is may second playlist. Click natin yung view full playlist. Ayan. Tapos may, yun dyan? May 3 dot din. Tatlong tuldok-tuldok. Ayan. Ayan, click natin. May add videos, collaborate, playlist settings, and then delete. Playlist. Ayan. Diyan tayo sa delete playlist. Delete natin. Ayan. Wala na siya. So, isa na lang natira. Delete na lang natin ulit ito. Ayan. Click. View full playlist. View full playlist. And then, tatlong dot na to. Dot, dot, dot. And then, delete. Delete ulit. Ayan, guys. Wala na siya. Wala na yung playlist natin. Ganun lang kasimple. At kadali pag-delete ng playlist sa ating mga YouTube channel. Ayan guys, kung nagustuhan yung aking video, huwag kalimutang i-subscribe ang aking channel. Ayan, thank you for watching.